What your favorite Stardew Valley crop says about you. Ancient fruit. You want money, but you really hate replanting crops. Star fruit. You want money, and you don't really mind replanting. Strawberries. You're in spring year one on the 13th or 14th of spring. Cauliflower. You didn't plant potatoes for whatever reason. Hops. You are very smart and use hops for energy year one. Red cabbage. You got burned one time and you've never forgot it. Like and subscribe for part 2.